we're going to turn it on. And what you're going to do is you're going to make sure that this wall here stays against there. Now, can you put your fingers through here?
No,
because you're inside the red line, right? So you keep your fingers out here, and you're simply just going to go and slide through.
Don't do this. Pull it back through.
Okay.
Okay, you push it straight through, and we're going to cut all the way off the end. Okay? So you're going to have a strip that will just fall off the back side, or I'll grab it for you, okay? Then we'll stop. You hit the stop machine. Hit the stop. Pull your hands out of the way. We'll rotate it. We'll make our next adjustments. We'll make our next cut. Okay? And we'll do that process over and over again, okay? So before we get started, okay, stand right behind it. You can get grip on it, right? So usually if I just for me, I'd probably do something like this, okay? Because if I do this, my fingers aren't going that way, all right? And then have another hand out here, kind of pushing it in to guide it. Because if you just push like this, it's going to turn. You want to measure this. So keep one side here, you keep it against the fence. One hand here, just gently push it through. You don't have to work hard on it. It'll cut it, so you don't need to push or ram it in there.
Okay.
So there you go. There you go. All right. Now hold on. I got to start it first. You can't push it. You can't touch the blade when I'm starting. So back it off. Put the vacuum on. It's like some of the junk.